Thousands of miles from the Grammys, Israelis were coping with a different musical emotion on Wednesday, mourning the loss of singer Ofra Haza. Israel's first female pop idol died after a two-week fight against a mystery illness. She was just 41 years old. Her rise from poverty to superstardom earned her the nickname Israel's Cinderella. She pioneered a unique fusion of ancient Yemenite traditions with techno beats. Haza performed before Israeli Prime Minister Yitzhak Rabin, Foreign Minister Shimon Peres, and Palestinian leader Yasser Arafat when they won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1994. And Israel's current premier, Ehud Barak, was among those mourning the loss to his country and the musical world. I'm Riz Khan, and that's The Beat.